If you're an elite athlete or talent, be sure to only use dietary supplements that are checked for doping. Dietary supplements can be contaminated with doping substances. The same goes for vitamin pills and protein shakes. Doping substances are not displayed on the label. Unfortunately, this happens a lot. If you use a contaminated dietary supplement, you may test positive on a doping test. That means you could accidentally violate doping regulations. That's what NZVT is for. This system checks whether dietary supplements contain doping substances. If testing shows that a dietary supplement is clean, it will be included in the NZVT database. You can find the NZVT database on the Doping Authority website or via the DopingVia app. Supplement companies make dietary supplements in batches. NZVT checks batches separately for doping. That means approved batches will appear separately in the NZVT database as well. A batch can be identified through the batch number on the packaging. For some dietary supplements, every single batch is checked. These products are allowed to carry the NZVT logo. These products can be identified in the NZVT database through the green infinity symbol. When you click on a product, the company's contact details will appear. You can ask the company where its products can be purchased. Always ask yourself whether you really need dietary supplements. Ask your sports physician or sports dietitian for advice. Use only supplements that have the right batch number in the NZVT database. Then you have the highest certainty that they're doping-free. Want to know more about NZVT? Go to our website or use the DopingVia app.